Good morning, students. Hope you all are fine. So now we are going to read the third chapter of your English language book, that is proper noun. Last class we discussed what is noun, that naming words are called noun. And there are two types of noun. One is common noun and another is proper noun, where common noun is the general names of noun. In that case, proper noun is the special names of noun. Then what is the special names? Special names means the specific names. When we say a boy, it's a common or the general name of noun. But when we said Rahul, that is a name of a person, and that is called specific name or the special names. So here I will give some example for which you can understand. The specific names of people, the specific names of place, the specific names of thing, those are called proper noun. And proper nouns begin with a capital letter. Here Mina is the example of proper noun. And it begins with the capital letter M. Here Chennai. Chennai is a name and it's a proper noun. And the C, first letter, is begins with capital letter. Here Fluffy. Fluffy is a pet name. And F begins with, sorry, and that name begins with F. That is a capital letter. So all the proper names, all the proper nouns are begins with the capital letter. So where we can use proper noun? Names of people, such as Rahul, Mama, any name you can use. Your name, your father's name, your mother's name, your brother's name, sister's name, teacher's name, friend's name, any name you can use here. So those names are called proper noun. Names of village, town, city, state, countries, and continent. Here Jhumpura is an example of village, and Kenchur is an example of town, Bhubaneswar is an example of city, Odisha is an example of state, India is an example of countries, Asia is the example of continent, and these are names. Jhumpura, Kenchur, Bhubaneswar, Odisha, India, Asia, these are names and these are all proper nouns. Then the names of mountains, rivers, lakes, valleys, seas, and oceans. Mount Everest is an example of mountain, Ganga is an example of river, Chilika is an example of lakes, Kashmir is an example of valleys. Puri is an example of seas. The Atlantic is an example of ocean. Here Mount Everest, Ganga, Chilika, Kashmir, Puri is the Atlantic. These are the names. And here we can use proper nouns. These are called proper nouns. Here the names of days of the week, months, festivals, and special days. Here Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, these are the days of week. And January, February, these are the months. Diwali, Christmas, these are the festivals name. And Republic Day, Independence Day, these are the special days. So Sunday, January, Diwali, Republic Days, these are all names. And these are the example of proper noun. Names of subject, books, newspapers, and magazines. English is a subject, math is a subject, Bhagavad Gita is a book, the Hindu, the Samaj is a newspaper, the Samaj are newspapers name. Magazines, here all are names and all are called proper noun. Here the difference between common noun and proper noun. If I will say open your book. Now you have a question that which book? Here no description about book. So that is common noun. Here the book is the common noun because here not you don't know that which book, which colored book or anything else about the book. So book here is a group or is a general name. So this is called common noun. But if I say open your math book, open your math book. Here you can understand math book. So math book is the particular book. Now you can open the only math book. So now you clear about which book. Here no confusion that what book, which book and which colored book. Here no question will come because you are already cleared about which book you have to open. So this is the math is your book name, is your book name. So this is called proper noun. CN means common noun, PN means proper noun. So if I say boy, say boy, then many boys will be give attention. But if I say Rahul, then only the Rahul name boy will give attention. So boy is the common noun, Rahul is the name of a boy. So that is called proper noun. Like this school, and here comes the particular name of a school. Animal, here tiger, the particular name of a animal. Here car, and here Audi, a particular name of a car. Here dog, Blackie, the particular one dog, ocean, the Pacific Ocean, one particular name of the ocean. Now you clear about all these things. So what is proper noun? The special names of noun is called proper noun. Okay, now you can understand what is the special name. Specific names of people, place, a thing, all are called special names, and those are included in proper noun. Okay, it's all about your chapter. Thank you.